Hello guys, how's it going? HatCHeTHaZ and welcome back to Dungeon Nightmares 2. So let's get to it and hope you enjoy. Right, let's try this again, shall we? Was it third time we're trying this now? Well, like they say, third time's the charm. We are going to do this. But yeah, I do like how they've implemented the story to this. Escape before. Search for clues, bitch. Oh, how different.
It's the bedroom.
Nothing in here. Right. Righto. Oh, fucking timer. I forgot about the timer. Oh, is that a hanging lady? Yes. Whoa. Camel. Yay. Escape, okay. Gonna be quiet. Get it. Thank you. Whew. Switch. take over a little bit.
Did it.
Right, let's see what's on this film, shall we? I need to see it. Find a way to view the film. Waterfall, an empty road. Is that the building that we're in at the moment, maybe? Oh, it's on fire now. How come that's not on fire? Strange how that bit's not on fire. And I think that's it. Okay. Very strange. Okay, then back up we go. What floor are we going to be on this time? Probably floor 5, but you know, it might mix and match the floors, I don't know. Ah, 4 or 5, okay. Righto. Search for clues again. Nothing here. Is it just me, or is it got a lot darker on this floor? There's a switch, so we don't need to bother about the switch anymore. Okay, calm down, man. I can't see shit. Why do all these doors have to be stuck? Hey! We're lucky. Right, let's see what's on this film now. Silent Hill 4, isn't it? And there's a baby inside. Coming. She gone in that chain room. No, she gone in here, ain't she? Shining. Oh, man. Where will this end? And the chains come. Tell you what, guys, I shall be back in just a more, because I don't want to continue, and if I do happen to die and choose the wrong door, then I'll have to start the whole thing again. So yeah, I shall save the game and we shall be back in just a more, so we shall be right back, guys. Right, guys, we are back, so let's continue, and I hope you enjoy. Oh shit. Hello? Shit. Shit. Fuck. 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 No, I can't move. Fuck. 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 Oh shit. That don't sound good. We are back inside the dungeon. And where the fuck are we? Get out of the underworld. Oh, this is no dungeon. Okay. We don't want to go in there, do we? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen on this floor? Is everything gonna get thrown at me? Oh, it's not on a timer, so I can take my time.
quiet. Hot in that room. Whew. It's quite disturbing going through this. Especially wondering if those arms will come down and fucking grab me. Fucking blast. I don't like that. Why'd you have to put those in there? Thank you. one thing I don't like in games, like babies being harmed.
Thank you, but you should have said that at the start of the game.
Go this way, let's try this way. Exit. Hello. Oh, yeah, that way. Start with the babies.
No, no.
What was that? Did you see that then? Not that girl. I mean the finger before it.
Shit!
Fuck! All I need is to find the exit. That's all it. That's all I need. And I'm back to here. Shut up. Come on.
Yes! Thank you! Mary's arm. I have no idea why we need that. I need to go back down. Should have gone back down to hell. Hey. Right guys, gonna leave it there for now, but yeah, pretty intense indeed. But yeah, in the next video we are going back down into hell. Maybe we're near the end of the game, I'm not entirely sure, but we shall find out. So hope you enjoyed this part of Dungeon Nightmares 2 guys, so feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. Smash your eyes and see you soon with a new video.